something really special here. You're gonna want to hear this. So, my name is Billy Davis. I'm a fitness entrepreneur and a triathlete here in New York. Big heart in Harlem. I got a lot of roots here. And as some of you might know, those of you can see me, I'm an amputee. I won't go into the story how that happened, but I will tell you that the story ends really well with a cheeseburger and a Coke. Alright? And you can do research on me or I can catch me on the side and I'll tell you more about that. But the reason I've got your attention right now is because Corner Social did a very, very special thing. You see, about 5 years ago, just over 5 years ago, a couple months a month, I lost my leg in an accident and I woke up and asked for a cheeseburger. Now, I met this gentleman, Rafael, some years ago, and we've been going back and forth about how we can make something special out of the day that I woke up from my accident, which happened to be May 24th, 2012. And we came up with this great idea that we would have a cheeseburger day at Corner Social. And last year we did it, and it was a really big success. And so I sat down with Rafael and I said, how can we make it bigger? And we brainstormed and we brainstormed and we brainstormed and we came up with another great idea. So we did it again. We had an amazing cheeseburger day on May 24th. Some of you guys might have heard about it. We had cheeseburger going on weekends. Some of you guys might have had one. You might have saw a t-shirt that said cheeseburger day. That was all about us. But we also got Gasho involved with Chris and Jennifer here. And they were nice enough to throw some buckets and shekels in our coffer and some money in the bucket. And between that and Blue Rhino, printing in New Jersey, which donated t-shirts, and just a lot of people doing a lot of things, a lot of support, we were able to raise a lot of money that day. And so we're going to do a check presentation right now. Oh, I'm sorry, where's the money going to? So yeah, that's, I should tell you that. So not only did they donate this money, what we did was we put a cause behind it. I mentioned that I'm a triathlete, so what I do is I'm running the New York City Triathlon on July 16th. Thank you. For the second time, that's right. And all the money that was raised goes towards our triathlon team, the Wiggle Your Toes team. And what Wiggle Your Toes is Wiggle Your Toes is an organization that helps give prosthetic equipment and assistance to people who need it with regard to prosthetics who have suffered limb loss for one reason or another. There are a lot of people that fall through the cracks when you lose a limb. You know, I myself am the result of an auto accident. That happens, accidents occur. Sometimes you just break a leg, slide into second base, and it all goes south from there. So I was really excited that Rafael and his team were doing this for us. And I got some people here. I got James C.C., who's our director of our New York chapter. I want him to say something real quick before they present this check. So he's doing okay.
Thank you. Corner Social, thank you so much. Really appreciate it. It's great to be here tonight. Billy's amazing. He's like a superhero. I too lost my leg about 5.5 years ago, right around the same time Billy. And I met him through our practitioner, Prosthetics in Motion, who's on 33rd Street next to the Empire State Building. Well, we have these great pieces of technology to actually give us.
My balance is better.
Yeah, he lives in the gym, I know. What he's done with Corner Social is something that's going to get bigger and bigger every year. So we want to thank you for wrapping up a lot. And this money's going to go directly to folks that, like us, we needed help. And we're going to give it right back to the next person that wanted it. So.
If this story speaks to you at all, come see one of us after, and we'll tell you how you can put it from a heart. I think we still got some t-shirts. We're still doing crowd rides, you know, fundraising for crowd rides. And yeah, I'm going to be out there doing that triathlon on July 16th. So if you're in the area and you happen to see a big black guy with one leg run by you, it's probably me. I think I'm the only one in the race. So I really need to sport and swim, too, because that's something that's going to be a challenge.
Thank you, everyone. First of all, I want to thank the Village of Harlem because, yes, during our first year, they really came through, and the second year has even been more successful. So, you know what they say, it takes a village, and it really does. So, thank you from the bottom of our hearts. And remember that we're going to do it again next year, hopefully. But I also want Chris to say a few words, because when we told him about the idea, he didn't hesitate one bit. He said, definitely, we're in. So Chris, please.
Listen, as Diageo, we're a lot of great brands, but we also have to pair with a lot of great charities. And this is definitely one that we're going to be part of his neighborhood. So we're very happy to be part of Cheeseburger Day, and something that we will be part of for next year is going ahead. So we have great partners, we have great account, enjoy your food, and we're happy that you guys are here to support. Thank you very much.
Okay, so without further ado, Raquel, can you do the favor and pass me the check? Here we go! This is what we were able to raise for Wiggle Your Toes!